man always has a choice. If he's willing to lose.
It was just a dream. It's all right, I'm here. That man has never been you. There's always been a distance between us, Cosimo. But I've been a good and loyal wife these many years.
I brought you daffodils on a pretty string, but they won't flower like they did last spring. And I wanna kiss you, make you feel alright. I'm just so tired.
It's so good to see you.
Share my nights. I wanna cry and I wanna love, but all my tears have been used up. Another love, oh my tears be used all on another love, oh my tears be used all on another love, oh my tears be used all.
Handsome? Or did he seem kind? Clever?
Good to see you.
This man is to be my husband.
This is not about your happiness.
Obviously. You know, I did not choose this union either.
Why go through with it?
Because it benefits me from my house.
I was ready to die.
Please, my lord. I couldn't lose you. I know you're angry. But if we leave it broken like this between us,
all I have left to do,
we will grow into the night.
Contessina, I have been busy.
So have I! I risked everything in saving you. And this is how you repay me. You thought you were a martyr. That you were nothing but a child with a paper sword. Have I not done enough now to prove that I got this family first? Again, perhaps I would let you die. I was going to leave you, Cosimo.
Why?
Do you really need to act? After you lied to me about your father's death, your affair with the slave girl, the deaths of Ronaldo and Romano, albeit such, and now to discover that your mistress is going to bear your child. As long as we can breathe, there is a chance that we can atone for it.